Remember, be nice to your neighbor, wear your mask when you're walking around, use common sense, social distancing, and ladies and gentlemen, we are so proud to present Grammy nominee, Daniel McCoban.
Thank you. Danielle McCole.
Thank you.
on sale for each of you.
Thank you.
chat, that's our next song.
I love your version.
I love that song.
Creepy stuff. Took me longer than it did him, I guess. Shh. I'm kidding. But if I hear somebody's phone, I get to answer. I'm gonna come out, I'm gonna get my mask, I'm gonna come out there. And it's great because it's the theater is real low, so I see all of the screens checking shit while you got a minute. I get it.
But it's wood metal, man.
Shit. Instead of doing two sets, we figured we'd do one long set. We've been going pretty heavy here for a little bit, so we're gonna do a few acoustic songs. We gotta prepare for the last 30 seconds. You would be sweating, so. So we're just kidding.
Thank you.
original stuff tonight, so thanks for hanging out with us. And taking a chance and being safe, not being jerks about it, we appreciate it very much. Life is a whole lot easier when we're just kind to each other. It's hard enough without it, you know? Right?
Girl, I always come living on here.
year. Most of it out. We got really weird on this one. rock band. Make sure you check her out, the Brandon Miller Band. He's got all kinds of incredible music. He came out with an album in August. And once again, Brandon Miller on the guitar.
Thank you. give it up for Miss Danielle McCullough.
Thank you so very much. This last song that we're going to leave you with is a little tune. We wrote this one in the studio together. It's called Walk On By. We'll be right back. That's the rule. Put him on speakerphone. Hang on. Answer the call. All right, guys, hang on. Did you already sign? Are they on the phone?
Oh, man.